nostalgic for you to be coming back to perform?
It's amazing. It's crazy. You know what I mean? Thank God for the Shepard students and staff who allow me to give back and show my talent and allow me to expand. Appreciate that. I have two of my original singles from Project Love Massacre that I will be performing tonight.
And tell me a little bit about Love Massacre.
I just wanted to do a project paying homage to R&B music and where it comes from and how it talks about love. So I wanted to just give back to that and just feed fans music, you know what I mean? That's not even the end of what I have going on. There's so much I have going on, acting, modeling. If you want to see my musical journey and be a fan, you can follow me on Instagram at @OfficiallyRJCollins. Twitter is RJCollinsMusic, and Facebook is just RJ Collins.
But you don't trust me, 'cause if you did, baby, how much I do too?
So how did it feel to perform on your high school stage after 2 years graduating?
Man, it feels really good. It feels like I've really accomplished something to come back to my school where I grew up, where I developed my craft, and to show them where I'm getting at and progressing and came from. It's amazing. I can't beat it. I'm really, really honored.
And what was it like to see the crowd reacting?
It was amazing. It just gave me purpose to keep doing and keep pushing for my goals and to keep on and never stop and just keep giving the fans the music because I do it for the fans.
You know? And you performed 2 songs, True Love and
Dressing Room. Those are the 2 songs from my project, Love the Massacre. It's just me paying homage to R&B, real R&B, talking about love instead of this other stuff that's out now.
Where can we find your music?
Just type in RJ Collins, SoundCloud.com, YouTube, RJ Collins.